So guys, Choclitt and MCSG is playing on the map SG4 with Elliot, but we're not in the same game because we're doing solos, but we're going to talk about just a couple of our topics here and there, because I need to get a couple more solo recordings in my thing, so it's technically a solo recording. We're just going to talk about a couple of topics and what's been going on. So it's actually Friday today, so end of the week, and it's that important day. It's Halloween. But since I have to look after my little brother, I cannot go trick-or-treating, and Elliot has a damaged leg, so he can't really go either, so we're just chilling on our computers, playing some MCSG. Well, Elliot tore his ACL, so...
Yeah,
if you know what that is, then good job. If you don't, then look it up.
Yeah.
I didn't know where it was until Elliot told me, but... Okay,
Yeah, neither did I until I actually did it.
With an ACL.
Yeah, it's quite painful.
So, we're going to talk about our friendship.
Yeah.
So you guys can know a little bit about us. If you didn't know, we are IRL friends. You probably didn't know because we've been in a couple of recordings at each other's houses. But yeah, we are IRL friends. Oh, that's a hacker. I'm spazzing out. What the hell? My mouse is spazzing out. Oh, what the hell just happened there? Okay, I have a gap on my internet. It's gonna run a little bit here. Oh, he's chasing me. I'm gonna have to concentrate a little bit here. Pretty sure it's a hacker. He's getting some insane reach there. May not, but if he is, just let's say yes, he's a hacker. Okay, my mouse just spazzed out there. Alright, I don't know if this guy's a hacker or not. Very confusing. Anyway, so you really have been friends since. Well, it wasn't really kindergarten. If you guys know, well, I don't know if you have kindergarten in the US, if you live in the US, but, yeah,
well,
since...
Kindergarten.
Yeah, well, pretty much, but weren't really at first. He was friends with this other retard. they used to chuck lunchboxes on top of the school, because they feel cool like that, and they used to steal people's lunches.
Yeah,
but
bad.
Yeah, but that guy nearly got expelled from our school, so good thing you got out of that one, Elliot.
Yeah,
Because I've been doing drugs and shit with him. Anyway, So yeah, we've been friends for quite a long time, since kindergarten, and now we go to the same school, high school. Yeah. Won't say what it is, so
basically since year one, properly.
I'm 2.5 hours.
We used to play Lego all the time.
Oh yeah, we used to bring our, if you know what Mega Blocks are, we used to bring our pirate Mega Blocks in, and chill all day, play with our pirate Mega Blocks mini figures. That was fun. Every time we went to my house, we just play with our pirate Mega Blocks. And build all these cool things for the bad guys, and then for the good guys, give them like some sails, and then be like, "Yeah, that's your base."
Yeah. That was pretty cool.
Yeah, that was pretty good thing about our friendship. I'm really low at the moment. Probably gonna die. Oh, nope. Oh, I just escaped that. I have no food. Great. So yeah, we're in it right now. If you didn't know. I don't know what grade that is in America if you live there, but yeah, we're in year 8. It's pretty good. It's a lot better than last year in year 7 because we're not the youngest. Oh, I'm trapped in the corner. Somebody hacked or something, I don't know. Oh, I just escaped that. What? I don't know if you guys are hacking, I'm just using stuff. Anyway, so yeah, we're in year 8 now. It's a lot better than last year because last year's like the awkward first year thing, and you don't know anything.
Yeah.
And
don't know how to react to high school. Big change, more homework.
Oh, this guy's going 3x4. I'd probably kill him. It's probably a really short match. Oh, never mind. Okay. Yeah. So, if you didn't know, I didn't really get bullied too much, but I got a little bit bullied because I'm quite small. If you didn't know, we're just talking little things about us, but I'm quite small. I'm like 150 or something, and then I got bullied for it. I don't know why, but then I used to care a little bit, like being like, oh, that's a bit mean. But now I just laugh at people. Like, it used to be people older than me as well, and be like, oh my god, you're so small. I'm like, sick, like good job. Yeah, so I just call them retards now. And then, yeah, this is another thing. If people are bullying you, just laugh at them. It's fun. It's a lot better if you just laugh at the people that are bullying you, because then they just go like, what? Are these things supposed to be like crying or something? And then, yeah, just fun fact tip thing of the day. Don't cry when people bully you, laugh at them, and then punch them in the face. That's what I did to some kid in my school. I won't go into that. Maybe another day. Let's talk more about year 5 and 6 here, Elliot. So, year 5 and 6.
Well, no. Before, we used to be all into skating and stuff.
We used to be hardcore skaters, as they say. And, we used to be actually pretty good. We were pretty decent at skateboarding, then we both just quit.
All the fancy tricks.
I used to be able to drop in and roll on 6-foot ramps. Because I was that kind of guy. We just dropped it. We both just really dropped it for some reason. I think I dropped it because the skate school I used to go to just closed down. I was like, meh, just gonna stop now.
Yeah, that's actually the skate school. Like, you didn't just like learn by yourself or anything.
Yeah, the skate school really helped. I dropped in that 6 around when I was like 8. I started skateboarding from when I was like 5 to, at least when I was 10, I'm pretty sure. 10, 5 to 10 or 11. Oh, Rex is 4 and he's 5, sorry. Oh, great.
But it was pretty fun. Like, it was a nice hobby to do.
Yeah, I like, kind of dropped it and kind of, well, and Elliot on his computer when he was about, like, you were like 11, 12. It was year 6, I think. Was it year 6 or year 5? Was it year 5? Yeah, I think it was year 5 you got your computer. So Elliot's got like the really old MacBook Pro. Wait, no, it's a MacBook.
Serious? No!
You did.
Wow, it was a bit annoying because like, I got trapped against the wall when that FNS some guy in charge channel.
I think my sound's really low. We kind of picked up gaming a little bit. And from when my older brother, he used to play, I don't even play anymore now, but he used to play it. And I used to just watch him and think, that looks like a really cool game, and I used to play sometimes. And I used to find it really fun. And then I wanted to get a computer and play, because I started playing Hunger Games with his friends. I was like, oh, that looks really fun, I want to play that. And I got my computer. I didn't really go straight to MCSG because I didn't find it. I didn't even know about it. I just did a little bit of survival and did some other MC and like Hunger Games related servers. Which, that's how I got a little bit of skill before I started playing MCSG. So I had a pretty good ratio before. I was trying to change my game settings. I can't really hear them that much. Okay, go into arrow. Making no food. Hey friend, what sword do you have? Oh, he's done some. Oh yeah, so that was a real change. We now got his computer. We used to, I used to go to his house and we used to just play this one survival world. We used to keep switching out and just play.
That for like half an hour.
Yeah, for like half an hour to an hour. It was pretty fun, but then it kind of got boring after a while. Yeah, these two are fighting. Okay, I'm gonna quickly change my. Wait, you trying to shoot me? It's on 12.
Old parkour like phase.
Oh yeah, the parkour phase. If you don't know me, I'm decent at parkour, if you might say. I can do a couple of cool tricks here and there. Like people say like, oh, can you do anything cool? I'm like, yeah, go to a tree and do like a wall spin. I'm like, what the hell? I'm like, hell yeah. I kind of went to the parkour phase. You're just there. You're kind of just there chilling. Everyone tried to do the wall spin, as they call it, and no one could really do it. It was just me. Are these guys team? I don't even know. I'm gonna go for Shawnee. I don't know where he is. Okay, what else was there? We had some good teachers as well. Oh, Elliot, kindergarten, the jelly bean incident. Let's talk about the jelly beans. Okay, right, so we had this teacher, Miss Kennedy. Lovely teacher, really nice. She had this jelly bean jar that we were, when you were really, doing really good and you were doing really good work, you'd get a jelly bean. Basically, whenever she was on, like, school, like, play duty, whatever, when it was, like, recess and lunch, we would, sneak into the playground, the classroom, and steal a handful of jelly beans, and we're like, oh, we're so cool, we're so rebel. And then, but one time we were in there, we was, like, trying to get some jelly beans, and then we knocked the jar over onto the floor, and there were jelly beans everywhere, and we're like, oh, shit. So then we're like, Just grab as many as we can. Like, so we grab everything except for the black ones, and so there's black jelly beans all over the floor, because that's licorice. So there's black jelly beans all over the floor. And, yeah, it was bad. And we're like, who did this? And then we like had like jelly beans in our hands and our pockets. What? I don't know.
Say what?
Like, what was it me?
I don't touch anything.
I'm about to go to the deathmatch. And I think this guy's a team. Well, maybe not. They have like 4-9 each, I'm pretty sure. I need food. I have no food. Oh, God. Choc, yes, 4-9. Sweet. I don't know if we're gonna team or not. Chocolate. I won't. Yeah, I wouldn't dog Rex like that. Oh, you spin a clown with Rex. Yeah. Yeah, so that was probably one of the best memories from kindergarten. Oh, that was amazing.
Like, remember that time you were skating near my dad's work, and then it was in a private place, and then it was like early in the morning, and then this guy just chucked a bucket of water down on us because we were making a lot of noise.
Yeah, he chucked a bucket of water, like, oi, and we're like,
please don't, hurt us.
Oi, she shot me food. This is friend. TY5 loots, M9. This guy's tricking food. Thanks, Lojo. I'm being really bad at the moment, so I just got back from school. Well, I had to walk over my little brother because my mom's going to this like lunch / party thing, and my brother's filming this basketball thing tonight for school. So I'm just having to walk over my little brother. That was alright. I don't know what's going on here. Oh yeah, this should be...
Do you think you can win?
Maybe.
Good luck. Bruh.
I think one of them is a choice program.
So like in year 5 and 6, we were just like... Oh yeah, like... Remember you split your Lego?
Oh yeah, I died. But that's alright. I played this one. Come on, Lojo. However, yeah, in year 5, I split my leg open. You could see my bone. It was really traumatizing. I was like,
oh my gosh, it was so bad.
I knew. Okay, yeah. So basically, you know, like when you jump hit and like it just goes like red and it goes away because it hurts. And I did that. I was like, oh, whatever. It just hurts a little bit. I looked down my leg. And there was a massive hole in it. Just a little bit of a hole here and there. I was like, ooh, what's that? Pretty much on the verge of crying. And I was like 11. I was pretty much on the verge of crying. I was like, no, it wasn't hurting. I was just like scared. It was like, there's a hole in my leg. Like, wait a minute. There's a hole in my leg. And I was like, shit.
At first, the office ladies didn't even believe you.
Yeah, because my friend Jake, he was, he just, like, ran to the office and saw it. And he's telling the office ladies, like, my friend just, he just got a hole in his leg.
He was like, call the ambulance. He was, like, shouting, call the ambulance.
And they're like, what? Like, my friend's bleeding leg open. And then they're like,
oh, yeah, I bet it's just a scratch, and then they like look in your leg and can see the bone. They're like, okay,
that's all right.
Ambulance number?
W0. And then, so that was my first experience in ambulance.
Ambulance are pretty cool.
Yeah.
Did you get the green whistle?
No. I got paintings on my nose. I was like,
yeah. When I did my ACL, they gave me the green whistle, and I was just all like fuzzed out and everything, you know?
Mm. Yeah, and then I went to the ambulance. I went to the hospital, had an operation, and then I woke up. Like, actually, no. My dad told me just try count to 10, and then you'll probably never make it because the anesthetic or whatever it was. I forgot what it's called. Anyway, it puts you to sleep, and I was like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and I went to sleep. I was like, oh, okay. And I woke up in the middle of this massive white room. I was like, is this my bedroom? This is my bedroom. I was like looking around. My mom was nurse trying to like keep me down. I was like, where am I? Like, what am I doing here? And then, my mom told me I was trying to. I vaguely remember it, but my mom told me that I was trying to get up and walk around, but she's like keeping me down. Anyway, that was just a little topic. That's just like an actual topic we talked about for the whole video. But yeah, that was just a little topic. Didn't win, but that's alright. I thought it was a pretty good topic. Did you enjoy that, Elliot?
I reckon it was pretty good.
Yeah, we're just thinking about topics at school today to talk about. Because, yeah, we were bored at lunch. We're like, meh. And anyway, yeah, thank you guys for watching this MCSG video. And I'll see you guys all next time for another video. Goodbye.